Hello all, welcome to my next game. We are playing El Tigre and the Adventures of Manny Rivera. Okay, punch, dub, jumbled up, switch character, duck slide. That seems pretty straightforward. I'm assuming that's an episode of it, I'm not gonna worry about that. So let's begin, shall we? No, El Tigre. Yes, please. Chapter 1, AzTech Attack. From deep underground, Mikla, Prince of Doom, and his AzTechs appear and attack Miracle City. Mikla tricks the city's supervillains into fighting each other so he can take over. The Rivera family battles Mikla, but El Tigre shows off. Puma Loco and White Pantera are captured and taken to Mikla's lair. El Tigre is ashamed, but Frida promises to help him find his dad and grandpuppy. While they search, Dr. Chipotle Jr.'s guacamole monster attacks the city. El Tigre must stop it. Alright. Alright, we're going to Miracle City. Challenging. Collect Macho first. Macho, collect Macho to finish. Oh, okay. Help El Tigre prove his super macho. Collect those, fight that, go fast, and gold bonus time. Alright. You need 4,400 macho to defeat the guacamole monster. Gold bonus time, 13 minutes. Okay. Can I change that? That is much better, thank you. Click Macho pickups to prove you're tough enough to fight Mikla. If you're knocked out, you reset the last pinata you passed. Alright. Oops. Oh, shows my deaths. I see. Very good. Ow. Ow. Okay. Oh, nuts. Very nice. Bronze breed challenge. Race to the pinata before time runs out. Tacos, add time to your countdown. Oops. Very good. Oh no. Well, that was very close. No. This one's tough. That's okay, that's very hard. Ugh, what the hell? Ugh, come on, I don't want 11 deaths, Jesus. Okay, I'm struggling on that last one. Oh, yes. That sucked. Oh, come on. This... Okay, this is really a hard game. I don't understand why this is so... This is a kid's game. All good. Figured that out. Ooh. Oh, no more of these. Actually, this is easier than the last one I did. Ooh, is this the silver? Bronze bridge challenge. Okay, no, just bronze bridge challenge. Alright. Oh, nuts. Very good. That's my bad. No. Okay, you can't kill the rats. Okay, good to know. I shouldn't have jumped. I don't know why I jumped there. No. Oh no. That's very far back. Well, not too far back. Far back enough that it's annoying. I need to try and get gold. It said gold in 13 minutes, it said. Now they're pooping. Hello there, buddy. Oh, nuts. Come on, I'm so close. I don't think I'm gonna do it. No, that's it. It's over. It has to be over now. Yeah. Dang it. Silver. Wasn't even the end of the level anyway. That was very lucky, I almost didn't make that. Hi, buddy. Oh, no. Okay, this is mildly frustrating, that's okay. Oh, wow. I'm gonna try and not get any more deaths. I'm at 29 deaths. No! All the way back from the start. You have to be really good at this game. This game is very tough. Especially speed wise. So it's like a Bowser situation. Okay. Not bad. I got silver, so I'm happy with that. Victory over the guacamole monster. Oh, Tigre and Frida outwitted the guacamole monster with their super macho style. Dr. Chipotle Jr. was really upset. He ran home to his father. You know, lots of bonus level. Bonus level 1, city downhill. Well then, I'm just going to have to end this episode here anyway. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. So, catch you then.